So we thought it'd be unfair to change Gwena's name. Because that's how, that's, that was his name. Even though we thought it was Adele, that was his name. And we didn't think it'd be fair to change it. So these guys are complete insectivores. What they're eating at the moment is an insect powder rehydrated with olive oil, water, some five pupae and some mealworms in there. Does anyone know what five pupae is? It's the halfway point between a fly and a maggot. So if you leave these little black guys out of the fridge for too long, they hatch into little fuzzy flies. That's not cool, man. It's not cool at all. Alrighty, so in the wild, these guys, they will push anywhere from 35 to 40 years in captivity. The longest recorded living echidna was 58 years. So that's a pretty good inning. So it'll be interesting to see how many these guys will be with us. So that's 2 years, man. That's just a really good innings and it's a really good life.